Hey guys, welcome to Visual Engineers. In this video, I am going to teach you how to calculate the number of cement bags in one brush of vellum. Before we directly jump into the calculations, you need to remember a few things. That is, density of cement is 1440 kg per cubic meter and one bag of cement contains 50 kg of cement. 1 cubic meter equals to 35.3147 cubic foot and 1 brass equals to 100 cubic foot. For ease of calculation, first we will find the number of cement bags in 1 cubic meter. Then we will find out for 1 brass. Number of cement bags required in 1 cubic meter equals to weight of cement in 1 cubic meter divided by weight of cement in 1 bag. Weight of cement in 1 cubic meter is nothing but the density of cement, which is equal to 1440 kg per meter cube. And weight of cement bag is 50 kg. Therefore, number of cement bags required in 1 cubic meter equals to 1440 divided by 50, which is equal to 28.80 numbers. So, we need 28.80 number of cement bags in 1 cubic meter. Now let's find out the relation between brass and cubic meter. We already knew that 35.3147 cubic foot equals to 1 cubic meter. Then 100 cubic foot equals to how many cubic meter? If you divide 100 cubic foot by 35.3147, then you will get it as 2.832 cubic meter. Therefore, 1 brass equals to 2.832 cubic meter. If 1 cubic meter volume contains 28.8 number of bags, then 2.832, which is equals to 1 brass of volume, contains 81.562 number of bags. Therefore, 1 brass equals to 81.562 number of cement bags. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If this video is helpful for you, then give a thumbs up, and if you are new to my channel, then subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned.